welcome to Bella's Kitchen. Today I'm making my favorite. It's Methi Aloo Paratha. So I have fresh Methi from my backyard. So it's around 1 cup. So I'm going to add some ghee. And a half teaspoon. And some hot peppers. These are 2 onions, finely chopped. I'm going to add some, this is rosemary, so I'm going to add around 1 teaspoon of rosemary. It's a dry rosemary. Half teaspoon turmeric powder. Half teaspoon chili powder. And half teaspoon cumin powder. Mix it well. Fry this for 2 minutes. Add 1/2 teaspoon salt. Some potatoes. These are 2 potatoes grated, boiled and grated. Cooked in water and salt. Last, add your methi leaves, and this is called fenugreek in English, so you can add that to your the mix. Let it cook for a minute. Mix it well. I'm not going to cook the leaves too much, just a little bit of, so like, you know, 1/2 minute probably. So yeah, it's done, and I'm going to transfer this to the flour. So yes, it's and I'm going to let it cool for some time. So I have 3 cups of flour. So I have used 2 cups of whole wheat and 1 cup of white flour, that's maida.
So I'm going to add a little bit of salt. So 1 teaspoon of salt. 8. Add a little bit of more. And don't forget that this also have added some salt. So I'm going to mix this. So I'm going to add some water and knead the flour. Smells very nice. Your parathas will come out well. So okay, it looks good now. So I'm going to wrap it. So wrap it for half an hour or so, and then you can make the, then I'm going to make the parathas. So I have wrapped this with the plastic wrap, and I'm going to keep this for half an hour, and then I'm going to roll the paratha. going to put some ghee on top. Paratha is ready, and oh, it looks really yummy. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and hope that you will love this recipe, and please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Awesome day to you all. Thank you.